In this video, we'll demonstrate how to change the disk cache policy for RAID physical disks connected to a Software RAID S130 controller. We'll also demonstrate the status of the virtual disk if the disk cache policy for all the RAID physical disks are not uniform. The disk cache policy feature is supported on RAID SATA physical disks connected to the Software RAID S130 controller. Please note, this feature is only supported on PowerEdge servers running Microsoft Windows operating system. Also, before you proceed, ensure that you select a hard disk drive and not a solid state drive, as solid state drives are not supported in this feature. To begin, log in to Open Manage Server Administrator and click Storage in the tree view. You will now be able to view the storage dashboard and the controllers available in the server. Expand the PERC S130 Software RAID controller. Click Connector, and then click Enclosure, Backplane, and then Physical Disks. The Physical Disks on Controller PERC S130 page is displayed. In this video, we're going to use Physical Disks 0:1:2 to change the disk cache policy. Click Full View, and view the Ready State Physical Disk 0:1:2 disk cache policy. The disk cache policy of the physical disk 0:1:2 is displayed as disabled. Now, in the Available Tasks drop-down menu, select the Set Disk Cache Policy option and then click Execute. You will now be able to view the Set Disk Cache Policy for Physical Disks page. From the Disk Cache Policy drop-down menu, select Enabled. The options displayed are Default, Enabled, and Disabled. If you select Default, the disk uses the default write cache mode. After selecting the option, click Apply Changes. Please note, the default settings for disk cache policy for virtual disks based on SATA drives is enabled. You are now redirected to the physical disks on controller PERC S130 page. Click Full View and view the disk cache policy of the physical disk 0:1:2 and that the physical disk cache policy of physical disk 0:1:2 is changed to enabled. You can also browse to the storage dashboard and click Check Alert Log to view the logs for the operation. On the left pane, click Virtual Disks to view the virtual disks on controller PERC S130 page. You can see that the disk cache policy for the virtual disk is displayed as inconsistent. The reason for this is because the status of the disk cache policy is not uniform across all physical disks in the virtual disk. For example, if a virtual disk contains 3 physical disks, the disk cache policy for the first physical disk is set to enabled, the second physical disk is set to disabled, and the third disk cache policy is set to default. Then, the disk cache policy state for the virtual disk will be displayed as inconsistent. For more information on Open Managed Storage Services, visit delltechcenter.com/OMSA or dell.com/OpenManageManuals.